Come on.
Confessional. It's so exciting. Everyone seems so nice. I hope they all like me. I could use a few new friends. Or friends, period. Oh, what if they hate me? Maybe this flower was too big. Am I trying too hard? You like me, right?
I want something that I want.
Maybe I'll even make some new friends.
Yes, that would be good considering you were an only child and all.
What? Who told you that?
Your soul reads like an open book. You had such a lonely childhood. It must have been difficult.
We got your text?
For crying out loud!
I want something that I want. Something that I tell myself.
Blainly!
Okay?
What?
Who?
Blainerific is my name. Dishy dirt is my game. Invading your TV with my Blainalicious prey.
My Blainerific. So terrific.
I'm famous. Famous.
Just listen to the plan. We need to decide what items are important and make sure we get them. Got it?
Hey, beautiful! What you sketching?
Nothing!
Sadie's like the prettiest girl I know.
Well, you're the prettiest girl I know.
We are really pretty, aren't we?
Don't you love that we can say that to each other and not sound totally conceited?
I love that about us.
Me too.
Played the best prank on Heather.
Everybody, this is Lindsay. Not too shabby.
Excuse me, Kyle. Can I have a cabin with the lake view since I'm the prettiest?
Okay, you are. But that's not really how it works here. And it's Chris.
She says to list my best qualities, but there's so many. I'm pretty and smart, and I get along with everyone, even ugly girls. I love camping, even though I've never gone. I have bikinis for every season, even the ones not listed on the calendar, and I'm bilingual. I speak fluent English and American.